is like a boot scoop arm drag, and it's like been my go-to lately. If I don't feel like I want to pull underneath, if I actually want to try some wrestling, I'll get this grip, and I'm going to look to like outside trip his foot as I set to my right hip. So I have to keep this connection. It's another reason why it's so important to go deep in the armpit, because if you lose this, then you're sitting on the mat and you're like pulling them into a pass and it's a bad time, right? So, whenever I go, I trip the outside leg, and a lot of the time it does not like really disrupt their base, because this foot is blocked here and I'm pulling this upper body over here. So I'm ready to catch this leg and come on. And that was an easy two, right? I didn't have to like shoot in per se. So, grip. Grip as I set. You may fall like that. You may keep a little bit of base. I think you came up to your half rescue. You may have an elbow. So then you can drop it down. So then I'm ready, right, to capitalize on whatever I get. There's back exposure. I come to my tight waist. Go to my chest lock, start to go through my body triangles, maybe a little bit scrambly, but I have a lot more success here with like shooting in on a wrestling style shot.